بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. All praises be to Allah. Peace and blessings be upon our Prophet Muhammad, his family and his companions. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace be upon you all. Alhamdulillah. So I am so happy to be with you again today. Jazakum Allah khair. Alhamdulillah. One of the things that we can do to increase our iman even more today is we're going to talk about forgiveness. Forgiveness is how to forgive others, how to forgive ourselves, and how to ask Allah for forgiveness. Subhanallah. So the first thing is to forgive ourselves. In order for us to believe in Allah and believe that Allah can forgive us is that we have to have some kind of self-confidence in ourselves. That yes, I did some bad things and very terrible things, and I may do that same terrible thing again, but I know that I'm gonna try my best to do better, okay? Because subhanAllah, sometimes that's what we do. We come to Allah and we have this thing that we want Allah to take away from us, like a tribulation or a test or maybe like some kind of sin. We say, oh Allah, forgive me. Oh Allah, take this from me. Oh Allah, take this from me. And we keep saying it over and over and over again. And you know what? We forget to do one thing, is to open the hand and give it to Allah. We keep holding on it. We keep holding on it. And that's something that I need to learn myself, is how to let go. How to let go of my sorrows and my sadness and live the moment that I'm in right now. And okay, yes, everybody fears the future, of course. You know, and we may think about it like, there's no use of me. I keep doing the same mistake. I am so weak in front of this sin and that sin. But you know what? Know that even if you come to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala 70 times, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, every time you come to Him and ask for forgiveness, Allah will forgive you. And the scholars, they said, the ulama said, that 70 times, does that mean like 70 times, like the number 70 times? But it means like the multitude of times, the many times that how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us.